What is up? Today is day two. And I just met Savannah.
Hi.
Hello. It's really bright right here. Anna's looking like a whole snack.
Why are we all wearing denim?
I don't know what y'all expect from me. Right, we're gonna go to San Francisco today.
Yes.
It's gonna be fun, so you guys will see that. Bye.
Yeah. Two cuties on les metro.
Hello, where are we at?
We're in San Francisco.
So we're headed to Lush and then we're going to Glacier.
She's like, I don't want to
stop, Savannah.
Being a beauty.
Oh my gosh.
Like,
why are you? Look how far away she is right now.
All right, Conservatory of Flowers. Let's go.
I want to be buried in this.
I want to be buried in
Polly.
All right, walk, Joanna. Yes. You're vegan.
That's cute too.
Look at all them chickens.
Say hi, hi.
Cutie.
So we out here.
Y'all do it.
Look at the camera lens.
I can't do that. This is tough.
Alright, so where we at, bro?
Yeah, at In-N-Out right now. As I'm having a hard time looking at the lens and talking at the same time. So we in SF. I've been here a couple times.
Nicole, Nicole, it's your third day out here.
Okay, actual people,
they're college students.
I don't know what else to say.
They got some boats out here. They got boats.
They got boats. I kind of just got a camera in my hand and I'm hoping for the best.
I know, it's like the
I don't know how to vlog. That's only my third minute out here.
Oh, being a mom is hard.
Hello. It's day three.
I can really say it's only your third day out here.
Today's been a fun day. Okay, so yesterday, what did we do? We did a lot yesterday.
We hung out with Savannah Unana.
So we went to the Conservatory of Flowers yesterday and we were in SF, so that was super, super fun. And then we came back. We took an hour and a half nap or so because we didn't realize how tired we were until we got home. We were like, knocked. Then we went to church and helped clean up a little bit. And then we went back to SF at midnight. And we went to the Palace of Fine Arts, which was absolutely beautiful, even at night. And then we drove back, got home at like 4 a.m., knocked again. I think I've never been that tired before in my whole life. And woke up today. It's like afternoon, but I feel like it's like just barely noon since we've been up for like 3 hours. Okay, not really, but like, you know. Today's been kind of eventful. And now we just went to this super, super cute vintage store. What's it called?
Indigo, I think.
Yes, Indigo Vintage. And if you guys are in the Berkeley area, go check that out because it's new and they have like vintage vendors every month and they switch out like all the stuff that's in there and it's super, super like bomb.
And I got a dress that's like, it's all denim and it's so cute. It's like as if it was made for me.
Yes,
the cut is just perfect.
And it's not even like, yeah, it's not even super tight. It's like, y'all will see.
It's a Pentecostal length, you feel me?
You know? Now we're going to Chipotle. Oh, I bought a vintage crop top thingy that I've been wanting. I wanted one like looking like that. And then I bought a vest and I used to love wearing denim vests and I lost mine. So I bought one and it's like even smaller than the other one, but I feel like it gets to the waist and it just makes me look a little like, curvy. It makes me look good, you know?
You know, it accentuates the waist.
Yeah.
There's a brick.
See? go. And now we're headed to Chipotle to eat because we hungry. Bye. Happening, y'all. This just happened. Look.
She's eating.
Look.
By the way.
Oh. Oh my god! That's us in the same frame. Holy crap. In the same frame.
Wait.
I have a question.
Yeah.
How tall is Emily in real life?
Oh, she's 5'10.
Really?
She's super tall. She's amazing. It's funny.
Album cover.
Oh, I was like, how does it look like Dream?
Got it.
We out here again doing stuff, y'all right, y'all.
Oh my goodness, look. How they so pretty in real life. Y'all, oh, okay. Captains by Johnny in the Flesh.
At Captains by Johnny.
At Captains. Y'all don't know nothing about this right here.
Hi. Very, very subtle. I love you.
Hey, guys, hit me up on Instagram. I need those followers.
Damn, mama. You always look like that, or?
No, I just took a shot. I'm gonna put it here. Everybody can get this. Okay.
How's
it?
I'm giggling.
Camera button. Laugh.
When you say you're gonna be gone for 15 minutes and leave for 2 hours.
$15 every 20 minutes?
15, 15?
No, $3.
$3 every 15 minutes.
I
$3 every 15 minutes.
I said $15 every 3 minutes. I'm so tired.
Wow, that's a whole lot.
I'm probably like throughout this vlog, you're gonna hear my voice change. From being like
really enthusiastic regular,
to being like dead
and so. Really sick
and really
sick. My mouth is numb. I can't feel it.
I can't feel my face when I'm in SF.
Sorry.
Woo! Cute little cone. Cute little people.
Bye.